Hello guys, welcome to my new video. And so the exam bells are ringing now, so definitely there will be a question on the prokaryotic cell and the eukaryotic cell differences. So in this video I will be covering more than 20 differences between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. So please download my video, like my video, and simply go through it and raise your marks in the examination. So the first difference between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell is the plasma membrane. The plasma membrane, it is present in both the cases. So we will just tick that it is present. The cell wall. The cell wall is absent in the the cell wall is present in the prokaryotic cell and it is of non-cellulose nature. However, in the eukaryotic cell, in animal cell, the cell wall is lacking. So animal cell, there is no cell wall, it is absent, but in the plant cell, it is present. So the capsule, it is absent in the case of the eukaryotic cell, and in the case of eukaryotic cell, if it is present, it is composed of mucopolysaccharides. So present, and is of made of mucopolysaccharide. So the next is the endoplasmic reticulum. It is absent in the case of prokaryotic cells. So, absent, there is a cross marked, not present. And in the eukaryotic cell, it is present. And if the role of endoplasmic reticulum in the eukaryotic cell is associated with synthesis and cellular transport. The Golgi apparatus, it is again absent in the case of prokaryotic cell, but it is present in the case of eukaryotic cell and it is associated with the cell secretion. Then comes the lysosome. So these are absent in the case of prokaryotic cell and these are present in the eukaryotic cell. So I will mark a tick here and these are involved in the role of digestion. So they have the digestive role. Then the next difference between the prokaryotic cell and the eukaryotic cell is of ribosome. The ribosome, they are present in both the cases, but in the case of prokaryotic they are 70s, that is 50s plus 30s, and they are randomly scattered in the cytoplasm. So they are scattered. However, in the case of eukaryotic cell, the ribosome that is present is 80s and it is attached to the endoplasmic reticular membrane. So it is attached to. So in addition to attachment to the endoplasmic reticular membrane, it is also found in free in the cytoplasm. So mitochondria, it is absent in the case of prokaryote cells and it is present in the case of eukaryotic cell, and it is also known as powerhouse of the cell and it is concerned with the cell respiration. Then comes the microtubules and the microfibrils. So these are absent in the case of prokaryotic cells and these are present in cytoplasmic matrix in eukaryotic cell. Then the vacuoles, these are absent in the case of prokaryotic cell and these are present in only plant cells. Present in plant cell and absent in animal cell. So the next difference is the presence of photosynthetic apparatus. It is present in both the cases. And it is present in the form of a membrane in prokaryotic cell and In eukaryotic cell, it is absent in case of animal cell and present in the case of plant cell. So, these are the major 12 differences between the prokaryotic and the eukaryotic cells. Moving on to the next major differences is the next major differences is the nuclear membrane. So, nuclear membrane, it is absent in the case of prokaryotic cell and it is present in the case of eukaryotic cell. The nucleoplasm is present in both the cases and it is not differentiated in the cytoplasm. So, no differentiation. And in the eukaryotic cell, the nucleoplasm, it is separated from cytoplasm. By nuclear membrane. Next difference is nucleolus. So it is again absent in the case of prokaryotic cell and is present in the case of eukaryotic cell. The hereditary material in both the eukaryotic and prokaryotic cells is DNA. So chromosomes. Then comes to chromosomes. So, histones are absent in the case of prokaryotes and histones are present. Then comes to flagella. Flagella are present in both the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells and certain species of both the prokaryotic and eukaryotic species. And in the case of prokaryotic cell, the 9 plus 2 flagella structure is lacking. Structure is absent. And if flagella is present in the eukaryotic cells, then they have the 9 plus 2 flagella structure. So next, the major point is the transcription and the translation. So the transcription and translation occur in cytoplasm in the case of prokaryotic cells. However, in the case of eukaryotic cells, both these processes, the transcription, it occur inside nucleus. And the translation process, it occur in the cytoplasm. So, in the case of prokaryotic cell, the cell division is simply the fission. It is the cell they divide by fission. Or in the other word, we can say that the mitosis and the meiotic cell division are absent. Absent in the case of prokaryotic cell. However, in the case of eukaryotic cell, the cell they divide by mitosis or by the meiosis. So, the example of prokaryotic cells are, they are haploids. So the examples are bacteria, blue-green algae, and the example of eukaryotic cells are protozoa, algae, metaphyta and metazoa. So guys, these are the major 21 differences between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell wall. So I hope you remember most of them, and if not most of them, just learn few important differences and write in the examination. Thank you for watching my video.